The air may be thin here in Mexico City, the atmosphere is anything but. The crowd have been chanting and singing, not just this afternoon, but throughout the entire weekend. There's a great love for Formula One here, and no small amount of expectation. Let's hope today's Grand Prix can meet it. We're a long way above sea level here in Mexico today, which could pose some cooling issues for the cars as they make their way around this 2.6-mile lap. 17 corners with top speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour, and watch out for potential overtaking into turns 1 and 4. Anthony Davidson is alongside me as usual for the race today. Now I want to ask you about Romain Grosjean. Looks like they've got a tough race in store today as grid penalties from changing power unit components has forced them further down the field.
Everyone has to deal with penalties or reliability issues from time to time throughout their career. You just have to suck up the pain and get on with the job at hand. Today isn't about performing a miracle to put the car back where it should be. It's about effective damage limitation.
Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Sebastian Vettel will start on pole. Fantastic qualifying from the multiple world champion. And Kimi Raikkonen completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Verstappen, Nico Hülkenberg, and Ocon, Sainz, and a McLaren, Leclerc, and Daniel Ricciardo, Hamilton, Stroll, Valtteri Bottas, and Sorokin, Ericsson, Gasly, Fernando Alonso, and Brendan Hartley, Magnussen, and Romain Grosjean starts from the back of the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Right, let's be patient going into turn one. We want to be in a good position for the rest of the race. Good luck.
Engine off.
We've qualified above where we expected to be, so try your best. Okay. That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. You're above where we expected on the grid. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Understood, stopping this lap. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Exit now. After these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Is 10.4 seconds. Trailing our teammate by 16.5 seconds. DRS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. The gap to the car ahead is 15.2 seconds. Excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Has come in to put on the ultra soft. That looked bad. Are you alright? Let me know you're alright. charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. Is 24.2 seconds. Caution, caution. The virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Turn up the ERS deployment to the perfect of the energy. We'll be right back. seconds. Ahead is 25. Some information on Hartley. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Thank you. saps of fuel remaining. Gap to car in front is 22.6 seconds. Trailing our teammate by 37.6 seconds. To the car ahead is 23.5 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Flag. up rubber and bring it home.
There were questions at the start of the season as to whether this package could really go all the way. But there's no question anymore. What a special year it's been. And here they are now, the new Formula One World Drivers' Champion. So, another excellent win from Ferrari. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Well, that result also seals the World Drivers' title. Congratulations to our winner after an incredible season. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
It's got to be Romain Grosjean. He was in another league for me today. Really impressive.
Well, what a weekend that has been. Please join us next time for another thrilling instalment of this Formula One season.
I recommend we could go for something like this.